Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you my new script, which is views increaser script. By this script you can increase unlimited views on your Telegram post. So please watch this video completely to understand how this script works and how do you run this script in your device. So in this video I am going to run this script in a mobile phone. Okay, so let's start the video. This is my Telegram channel. If you not join this, please make sure to join, because all the latest updates are post here first, then I make videos later. Okay, and this is my Telegram bot. You will get the link of this bot in the video description, by which you can contact me and take this script to increase your views. So now, first of all, you need to get the script, which is this is views.rar. I already downloaded this video in my device. So first of all, let's open the location where this script is downloaded. I open file manager and then go to downloads. Okay, here Telegram, and here you can see that this is our script views.rar. First of all, we need to unzip this file. So for this you have to download the RAR app. I put the link of this script in description of this video. So first of after that, go to download, open the Telegram, and here you can see views.rar. Click on this square bracket and then click on this arrow button, and now click on OK. So you can see that our file is now unzipped. Now back to the location where the file is initially downloaded. Now check there, you can see that the folder is created of our script. Now here you can see that all the required files are present in this folder. Now first of all, you need to download one text editor to edit this file. So I already downloaded the quick edit. I will put the link of this text editor in the description of the video, from which you can download it, or you can use any other editor to edit the video. So now go to the location of the file. Let me open the file. Here you can see that name.ini file. First of all, you need to open this file in quick edit. Let me open this, and here you have to change the username. That's okay. Save this script. Done. Now it's the time to open our Termux file. You have to download the Termux only from my Telegram channel. I'll put the link of the Termux in the video description. Only download that Termux. Don't download it from Play Store, because in Play Store there is an older version of Termux which will not work properly. So download it from my channel. I already downloaded it. So let me open the Termux. After opening Termux, you have to write cd and press and space, and after that you need to copy the whole path of your script. Now this is our script. Long press on it, and after that you can see more option. Click on it, and here at last you see the details option. Click on this, and here you can see the whole path. You need to copy the whole path, select all, and then press the copy. Now open your Termux and paste the whole path and press enter. Here you can see that views/views. It means now our script folder is accessible by our Termux. So first of all, you need to write ls and then press enter. Here you can see that all the files which are present in our script folder I can show you that here you can see that all files are now showing in our Termux. Now first of all you need to run setup.py. So write python setup.py and then press enter. You can see that the script is now running. First of all you need to set up the script, so press 1 and then press enter. Here it will install all the requirements which is necessary to run this script. So give it some time to install all the requirements. So here you have to write your own username. So let me remove this and write my username. Just give it some time. You have to run this file only for a single time. After running this file, you never need to run this again. It's a single time process. Okay, now our whole setup is completed. Here you can read the message. Press enter to go to main menu. Now press enter and after that you need to press 2 and then again press enter. Now you need to run the main file. For this you have to write python main python views.py. Python views.py and press enter. Here you can see that the unique verification key is written on the screen. You need to copy this key and send it to me so I can activate this script for your device. So let's copy the key. Copy the full key so I can activate it properly. Now copy this and after copying this you need to send it to me on my Telegram account. This is the key. Now send it to me. I will activate this key. Okay, now I activated the key again. So after activating you need to run. Okay, after running this you get there. Here you need to enter the URL of the post whose views you want to increase. So let's open the Telegram app and then open the channel or a group whose post views you want to increase. So I am going to increase the views of this post. Currently this post has 109 views. So copy the link of this post and then paste it here and then press enter and now wait for a few seconds. Here you can see that live views 109 on the post and it is running. To increase the post views more fast you can open more sessions. So I am going to open 2 to 3 more sessions and you have to write the same thing in all the tabs like python views.py. You can copy this so you don't need to write it again and again. Copy and then press enter. Sorry, it's not views, it's a view.python.view. Python view.py. Okay, now copy it. Here you need to enter the same URL of the post, or you can enter some other post whose views you want to increase. So let me enter the same post. Here you can see that the post views are increasing. Now it has 143 views. To increase the speed of this action, you can put the same link on different sessions. Let's check the first. Here you can see that now the live views on the post is 157. Shall not check the Telegram. Internet connection is slow, that's why it takes some time to get update. Now here you can see that now the post has 165 views, now 173 views, and we do the same thing in our third session. After entering the post URL link, press enter and the script will run. Now it has 179 views. Now 183 views. Let's check. Now you can see that now 190 views on this. This will help to increase the statistics of your channel as well. Here you can see that views per hours. See that 3 views, 189, and now currently it has 190 views. Because of my internet connection is slow, it takes some time to get updated. If your internet is fast, then it will take less time. Here you can see that in our script it's showing 218 views. Check our Telegram. Yeah, 225 views. So this is the whole video. I hope you understand how to run this script. To take this script, you can contact me on Telegram. I will put the link of my Telegram in the video description or a pin comment. You can contact me and take this script. By this script, you can increase unlimited views on your Telegram post at a very high speed. As you can see in this video, I am not increasing the video speed. You can check the time as well. It's 155 and the views are continuously increasing. Because of my internet connection, it takes some time to get update. Here you can see that 271 views. Let's open our Telegram and here you can see that 278 views. So I hope you enjoy the video, and to watch the more videos on Telegram promotion, Telegram marketing, please subscribe our YouTube channel and join our Telegram channel.